Welcome to Richpeace CAD software online lessons. Today is teach you how to output a PLT file. Click the port. Select the port 30. Select the size of the paper. Check the export the to file. Check the output location and the input file name. Click OK.
Thanks for watching today's video. See you tomorrow.